CTHDI has hosted our first open house for 2019. We invited persons from the public to come to our campus to gain more information on hospitality and tourism.
I'm a past student. I attended the school in 2006. I did tourism management at that time. So I'm back again to do my diploma in baking and pastry making.
Okay, so when you enroll in a baking and pastry program, sometimes you may think, okay, I'm just going to be baking. But it entails a lot more than just baking, right? There are certain fundamental things that you need to learn, different things that will not just give you the opportunity to become a good pastry chef, but it will give you the opportunity to function wherever you go in the workforce.
We had past student Jeremy Lovell, who came to do an industry talk for all the persons who are interested to know more about the hospitality and tourism industry.
My experience here, I would say, is what set me the foundation for the rest of my career.
It has been a burning desire for me, all of my life. It's just that I sent it in the back burner of the stove and it fell off the stove. And recently someone rekindled that dream. It came back on the stove, but at the front burner.
I am interested in hotel management and I think this is the best school to do hotel management in Trinidad. So that is why I came to find out more about the school.
We are here because our daughter Catherine is very interested in pursuing a career in the food industry.
Well, since I was small, I've always known that I wanted to be in this sort of industry. And coming here, I feel like it will help me further my passion in this career and this business.
In the future, I really like to open my business. I love food. Food is, as you can see, food is my passion. Just seeing people enjoy my meal, that is my dream.
The package was well sold this morning. And for even somebody who are in two minds, I think after today, yeah, they will be coming. I'm impressed.